I got to make the play. I mean, that's all I can say. I got to make the play. Can't happen again. I mean, gave up 2 touchdowns in the first quarter. I mean, just by not using technique, just giving the guy opportunity to run right up the field on me and box me out, and that can't happen.
You moved inside a lot, it seemed like, tonight. Was that that's just for you, or was that?
I think that was just Coach Neal's plan. We ran a lot of nickel and dime. They wanted me to be on number two because obviously they saw they ran a lot of screens. They ran the ball goes through number two. They ran with twos and threes. They ran wheel routes, stuff like that. But I mean, that's just what Coach Neal wanted to do, and we got to do what the coach says.
You mean the number two receiver?
Or
the
they like to. They,
yeah, the second receiver.
Trips, yeah, three. They were going to throw it at two or three.
I thought you were talking about jersey number.
Number two receiver.
After a game like this where you may not be fully satisfied, how do you balance being upset with yourself but also not beating yourself up too much?
You know, win's the win. At the same time, I mean, now I know. You watch film, you just get better. I mean, that's all you really can do, just get better every game. And, I mean, this is definitely an opportunity to look back and start all over, start from scratch and get better.
Thanks, man. Cool.
Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
Can I ask you one more? When the defense came up with that interception in the second half.
Interception?
Or the fumble, excuse me. When defense came up with a fumble, what were your first thoughts?
Fumble, I mean, got to create turnovers, especially on that. The quarterback is a smart player. He's not going to throw stuff that is going to be able to be an easy pick. He's going to make you make a play, and like we had to make a play right there.